Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to do salt bread for you. And in my dish, my pan, I have 6 cups of flour. I'm going to add a tablespoon and a half of yeast. Sugar. I'm going to add about 6 tablespoons. Make that 4. 4 tablespoons sugar. Half tablespoon salt. Some oil. Mix the dry ingredients together. And I have 1 extra cup of flour for kneading. I have 2 cups of water. I'm gonna add about a half cup of oil. I'm gonna add my water gradually. I'm going to need a little more water, about a half cup more. And I'm also using warm water. I'm going to knead it in my pan a little. Make sure we get all the dry flour. I'm going to put this on my surface and continue to knead for about 10 minutes. And after that 10 minutes, we're going to let it proof for about an hour or until it double in size. right guys, this is how our dough supposed to look, or a bit smoother after the 10 minutes of kneading. So we're gonna let it rise for an hour and then I'll get back to you. Hey guys, I'm back and our dough has risen double in size. So now I'm gonna put it on my surface, flour surface. There we go. You could cut whatever size you like. My oven is already preheated. So I'm going to fold this tray and then we're going to place it in the oven and we're going to bake it for about 40 to 50 minutes at around 250 degrees. I know everyone oven is not the same, but you preheat it at 400 degrees and then you're going to put it in there for the very first 5 minutes and then we're going to lower the oven, the heat, to around 250 degrees and bake our bread. But we're going to let our dough rise again for a second time for around 30 minutes. And I'll get back to you. Hey guys, welcome back. And our salt breads are finished. A lightly golden brown color. So these are what we call Bajan salt bread. You see the texture? And this is no milk, just warm water. So you guys can give it a try and let me know what you think. And please remember to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And I'll get back to you next Wednesday. Bye.